Hi friends, myself Libin. Today I am going to explain about how to use support and resistance for entry, exit and stop loss in Nifty. So this is one of the important topic I am going to share. So if you are going to take an entry in Nifty, we have to use support and resistance. So based on support and resistance, we can take an entry and we can identify where to exit and where to keep stop loss. So all those things I am going to share through this video. So watch completely this video, then only you will be getting a better idea about how to use support and resistance for entry, exit and stop loss. So if you are really satisfied with this topic, so don't forget to like my video. Okay, before going to the topic, if you are seeing first time my channel, kindly subscribe my channel, also enable the bell icon, so that you'll be getting notification immediately if I upload any new videos. And in the same way, those interested to learn more about market, you can visit my YouTube channel Libin EJ, and you can see lot of videos related to market. So you can see like how to invest for long time, short time, intraday. So all those things I have shared already. So you can visit my YouTube channel and you can learn more about market. Okay, let us come to the topic. So today I'm going to explain how to use support and resistance for entry, exit and stop loss. So like those who are not aware about TradingView application, like that, I'm also using TradingView application, okay. If those are not aware about TradingView application, you can download from Play Store and you can use this one for any chart analysis. So the tutorial also I have done about TradingView. So you can go to my suggested videos and you can have a look into the TradingView application. So the link I have mentioned in the suggested videos. So first let us see the settings of TradingView application. So like when you are going for a Nifty support and resistance, the first thing is that you have to go to the template. So here you can see there is a template button. So here you can see there is a template button. So just click on the template button. So here you can see the template button. So here you can see there is a sync trading. So if you go to here, so here you can see there is a sync trading. So just click on the sync trading. So once you click on the sync trading, so you can see like the entire support and resistance will be added to your chart. So here you can see like here in the corner, like right side, you can just drag it and you can make it big or however you want. You can drag this side and you can check like based on that. So however you want, you can make it that. So this is today's entry. So here you can see today's entry. And the major thing is that in the here you can see, okay, there is a data range. So this area you can see there is a data range. So this area you have to keep it as one day. So go here, select as one day. So just go here, select as one day. So today's chart will be coming here. So you can zoom it. Okay, this is what today's chart. And the time here you have to see. So timing you have to select as 5 minute candle, okay. So this is another thing you have to do. So data range you have to select, and the timing here you can see. So this you have to change to 5 minute, and here you can see the candle. So candle you have to change it as Heikinashi candle. So this is the candle you have to select. So Heikinashi candle you have to select. So after that, these are the major settings you have to do for support and resistance. So once you set with this one, you can go and analyze, okay, where you have to take an entry, and because you will be getting everything. So you can zoom it and see like where to take an entry. And this is today's date. You can see today is an 18th September, and you can see Nifty has opened today. This area Nifty has opened just below the resistance area. So this area has Nifty has opened, and suddenly even my Telegram channel also I have mentioned Nifty is in a resistance area. So we were not going for a CE side. So whenever there is an entry, you will be getting a better idea about like if market is opening nearby support area or resistance area. So any area here you can see there is a pivot point. So this also act as support and resistance also. Like here you can see this area that is acting as support area. So any area, like if here also you can take as resistance as well as support area. If Nifty is this area, so this may act as resistance area. And Nifty is, if it is above this line, then this will be acting as support. So each line will be having support and resistance. So that is the major thing you have to keep in mind, like when you are going for a trading. So each area will be acting as support as well as resistance. And today you can see like Nifty is open this range. Okay, so it was in between pivot point, like in between support and resistance. So always you have to think like when you are going for an entry, avoid entries like in between entries. So this is an in between. Okay, so don't go for C side or P side because we can't predict where it will be going. So we have to avoid entries on that occasion. And after that you can see like it is moving. It started to move towards the resistance point. So here you can see as soon as this red candle is formed, you can take an entry of P side. And you have, this will be your entry point. Okay, so this is what I'm talking about, the entry in Nifty. So whenever you see like the first red candle, so wait for the second candle. So second candle by starting itself, you can take an entry. So if you see here, the first candle was red candle. So immediately place an entry because this is already in the resistance point. That is what I am telling. Like whenever it is going to the resistance area, from the bottom level, you have to take the entry, not like in between middle. So if you take an entry in middle, your stop loss will be very huge. Stop loss you have to maintain. But whereas if you take an entry here, so this area, if you take an entry, so your stop loss also just like maximum 10 to 20 points. Like if you're going for an option like above 50 to 70 range, just keep like 20 points stop loss. So you won't be getting huge losses. And this will be your stop loss and this will be your entry. So first thing is like your stop loss will be just above the resistance area and your entry will be this area. So this will be below resistance area and your target will be the support area. So this will be your target. So like whenever you are taking an entry in Nifty, the first thing is that you have to enter just below the support or resistance and your target will be until the support. So it will touch the support, we can wait for the target. So this is all about how to take P. Okay, if you are going for the C also, same thing you can do. So C also, like even like in the group also in the morning, I have suggested to take a C here. Okay, like in the Telegram channel I will show you. So in this area I told to take a C, here I told to take a C. Okay, this area, because the second candle itself I identified market has taken as support and I told to buy a C and our target was this area and our stop loss was here. Okay, so this is how you have to take a trade. Like if you are taking 50 range, even 15 points stop loss is more than enough for any entry. And again, what you can do, like as soon as it is going to the support area here, okay, again it is going to the resistance area. So here again you can take an P side and you can wait till here. So this will be again your target. And like that again, if you see here, this area here also we have taken an entry. So this area also we have taken an entry. Today two entry we have taken and here also we have taken an entry. We have taken a CE call and here was our stop loss and this was our target. And second time our target was hitted and I'll show you the profit also and what are the trade we have taken. That also I updated in the Telegram channel. Okay, like daily basis we'll be giving you like free calls. Okay, those are interested to join that group, you can join to that group. That is absolutely a free group. I'll show you after this video. And again here you can see again what happened. Again Nifty was went to resistance area. So here also you can take a P call. So exactly you can see like with the second candle, like wait for the first candle to form. If it is a red candle, wait for the second candle before, like if it is starting itself, it is a red candle, without even thinking you can go for a P side. So that is what it is happened today. So it was exactly went to the resistance area. From there is a huge fall. Here also like pivot point, like support point is broken. Again it fall down to the second area. So second support range also is broken. And again it went to the support 2. So here you can see support 2. So it came to the support 2. Here it took support. Okay. So exactly you can see it went to the support 2. And here it took support. And again it went up to support 1. This area you can see. Support 1 it closed there. And again it was closed nearby that. So this is the advantage of like when you are using support and resistance, like you will be getting a better entry. And if the main thing is like your stop loss will be very less. Okay, so your stop loss will be this area and your entry will be here and your target will be like first target you can wait till here. If it is breaking this area, like by this candle itself, because you know like this is already broken, so not required to adjust the stop loss because you can wait now till here, because once it is broken you have to wait for the next level. So next level also is broken, then you can wait for here. So you will be getting the entire profit. So this is how you have to work out. Like if it is taking support, like if you are selling here, you can see like with this red green candle itself you have to exit because it is taking support. So it means it may go upside. So immediately you can see it is going to upside. So here red candle, you can sell, you can buy PE, again here you can buy CE. So your stop loss will be always should be like if you are buying this area if you are okay, 1 second. See, okay, if you are buying this range, okay, this area, your stop loss will be just above the resistance line. And if you are buying this area, like CE side, you have to keep the stop loss just below the support area. So this is how you have to work out. Like for PE side, you have to buy below the resistance area. So here it will be your entry, and this area will be your stop loss, and this till this support area, you have to wait for the target. So this is all about how to take an entry, like based on support and resistance, and how you can set your stop loss, and how you can set your target. So all those things I am explained. So I'll show you my Telegram channel also. You'll be getting a better idea like what are the calls we have provided. And this call is this group is absolutely free. Okay, you can go there and you can join that group. Okay, let us come back to our Telegram channel. And here you can see like this is a completely free channel. Okay, like those who are interested to learn more about market, you can join this channel. And here I'll be posting like what is Nifty support and what is Bank Nifty support resistance. So everything I'll be providing here and where we have to trade. So like you can see like today also I have given the Nifty support and resistance like around 916. So after market open, then only we will be able to predict what is the support and resistance for a particular day. I have seen like a lot of people are asking like before market open, they will ask what is the resistance and what is the resistance and support. So always you have to wait for the market to open. And I have seen like a lot of people are going blindly entry. Why we have to go for a blind entry? So always you have to wait for the market to open. And if we get an opportunity, okay, if like for example, if now Nifty is closing the support and going up, that time we can take an entry and our tension will be very less and we have to maintain very small stop loss. So this is how we have to work out, because in the market, don't make the market as a complicated. So always work based on like if you get an opportunity, make use of the opportunity. If there is no opportunity, don't trade for a particular day. So nothing is going to happen. Like if you are not trading for a 1 day or 2 days, so nothing will be happening. So always you have to see the support and resistance, then based on that only should take an entry in market. So here you can see this is about Bank Nifty. I have given like Bank Nifty was broken support today and there was a huge fall today. So once support is broken, you can go for a PE side. So exactly I have mentioned to enter even PE also, 21,400 PE I told to enter. And here you can see like it almost it went to 77 also, then I told to start booking because it was almost reached the support area. Again here you can see this is how we have to identify. This is what I was telling, like this, here you can see Nifty was Nifty was started opened in the in between like support and resistance, and it went to the support area there and all. We did not take an entry, okay, because we waited for a better opportunity, because always you have to wait for a better opportunity, then only we have to trade. Then here we can take a PE call also. Here you can see like first red candle, we can take a PE call because I did not take a PE call. I waited for the Nifty to take support at the pivot point. Here you can see it was taken support with the second, the first candle itself I identified Nifty is going to be upper side. So here you can see like immediately I told to buy 11,650 CE 58, and my stop loss also you can see like just I am maintaining like around not even 10 point I am maintaining stop loss. So we need only very small stop loss. And here you can see it went to 60. Again we have purchased, again second time also we have taken Nifty, so it was within the range. Again you can see like we have taken another entry here, again Nifty 11, again we can see like Nifty went up, again went to the support area. So the first candle itself I identified Nifty is going to be, again you can see again at support. So again we have went for CE side, 56 entry, again same thing, and 50 was our stop loss. So only 6 point stop loss, that is a major advantage. Like when you are taking an entry at bottom level, our stop loss will be very less. Like if we can maintain 10 pointers, like if you are going for like 60 to 70 range, you can maintain only 10 point stop loss. With 10 point even you can aim for a huge profit. And here you can see like it was like almost 65 or 12 to book, like almost 9 point profit we could achieve from that, because it was by that time it reached the resistance area. So here you can see if you are entering in support area, so the next resistance will be our target. So it was like nearby the, it was the support was nearby, sorry, the support and resistance was nearby that. So that is the reason we could get almost 10 point profit from there also. And after that, you can see there is a huge fall, okay? There is a huge fall from the resistance. So exactly from the resistance, Nifty has broken. And same thing here you can see, like I have mentioned, like 21,400 P was like almost 200 plus. So that is how we have to identify. So we have to, and even you can see like it goes, my profit also you can see, because today there was no much profit because the first gold we exited like little bit early because like it, the market was going sideways, and the second gold we could get a good profit. So this is how we have to make use of support and resistance, and we have to identify like where we have to enter and where we have to keep stop loss and where we have to exit. So all those things we can identify by using support and resistance. And those who are interested to open an account in Angel Broking or Alice Blue, you can open the account and you can start trading. So the link I have mentioned in the description. And the same way, like those who are interested to join my Telegram channel also, you can join. So both link I have mentioned in the description. So you can go to my description and you can join to my group, or as well as you can open trading account as well as. So hope today's topic is clear. And if you have any clarification related to support and resistance or how to take an entry or exit or a stop loss, so if you have any queries, you can comment below this video. And same way, if you are satisfied with this video, you can like my video. And same way, you can share this video to your friends who are interested in trading. So kindly subscribe, like, share. Thanks for watching.